Yeah, my name Doug.
What's up, Doug?
What's up? So I started about 16 years ago with Bobby Marshall when I was what 10th grade at Friendly.
Yeah.
What else? From there, you know, I dabbled around. Did pretty much a lot of the young bands that in the Bounce B circuit. Gravitated over to the national side of things. So currently, I mix Black Alley full time. And then I'm also a production manager for Lil Uzi Vert. I also do Baby, a couple of different people on the road, as well as Kalani. Right now, I own a sound company as well. We do a lot of the production, as well as stage rentals, lighting installations in the area, as well as a couple of other states. System designer for DMV, as well as... do sales for another company called L Acoustics right now.
All right, that's what that's